In this video, I'm going to be going over how to find WordPress username and password in cPanel, along with how to reset or change your WordPress password in cPanel step by step. Finding your WordPress username and WordPress password in cPanel, or changing your WordPress username and password in cPanel, is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully know how to find your WordPress username and password in cPanel, along with how to change your WordPress password in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the databases section, find PHP MyAdmin, and click it. Next, click on the database for your WordPress website you want to find or change your WordPress username and password for. Next, find the WP users and click it. Click on edit. You'll see your WordPress username showing here. Where you see password, this is an encrypted WordPress password, so this isn't actually your WordPress password. You're not able to find your WordPress password in cPanel. However, you can reset or change your WordPress password in cPanel. Here's how to do this. Remove the password that is there and put in a password you'd like. Next, where you see function, from the dropdown, you want to select MD5. Scroll down to the bottom and click go. Your WordPress password has successfully been reset and changed in cPanel. To change the WordPress username, you just put in the username you'd like and scroll down to the bottom and click go. That is how to find WordPress username and password in cPanel, along with how to reset or change your WordPress password in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel and WordPress tutorial videos.